What did we do, madam?
You had removed my, there was a black matching done on my father 20 years back. And you had told me there is 17,000 old Aghori Tantric, some souls were also attached. So you had removed all that in month of August from me.
17,000 in August in the Facebook Live, correct?
Yeah, Facebook Live, yes. You had given me an example that I have to buy a coconut from Madagascar, go there,
and
you won't believe, sir, after that video, I didn't know whether I should cry or laugh. Like, you know, I was like, and whoever is seeing that video is sitting and laughing at my state.
Madam, sometimes you must make some joke, madam, then everything comes down. Other people be very
serious.
No,
sir. I know. That's what I said. I didn't know whether I should cry or laugh.
Some tantrics will say, you must do this, you must do that, and walk away, madam.
Yeah.
You know, this one guy says, you must bring about seven different type of water, or eight different type of water, or nine.
Yes.
Or you must take flowers, so many flower colors. Madam. I say, what is this got to do with all of these things?
And you won't believe, I actually thought I have to go to Madagascar. Because I was in that state, I was thinking, acha, I have to buy a flight.
Ah, you see, when people are in that state, they will do anything, madam.
Anything, yes.
You won't believe, I'll tell you a story, madam. This girl got astral rape. Young girl, not married.
Yeah.
And the priest told her, you must come and sleep with me.
Oh, shit.
And then only you'll be fine. And she went.
Oh my God.
Can you imagine what these people all do to women who are desperate, madam? There's another lady, she was 52 years old. Husband having affair with some work, something like that. You know?
Yeah.
And she told the person, the lady, he's a Kerala Tantric but in Malaysia. You have to go now and come to me during during no moon. And you must be having a period and make love to me. Have sex with me.
Shit.
And she actually did it. But nothing changed. Nothing changed. It was still the same thing.
Oh my God.
So like that, outside that, madam, many people are doing so many things, madam. And people are desperate, they get it done. That's why they can get crores and crores of money for all the pujas. They're already in difficulty. You know? And they already spend so much money, and they, whatever it is, we borrow money and we do it. We believe this guy. So they go around doing all kinds of things for people who are just desperate for money, for food, for some kind of dark energy, curse. And what can they do, madam? Yes. It's so sad.
I agree, sir. And they are not scared of their karma also.
No, they don't think about it. They don't think about all that, madam. That's why you find people being born without legs, without hands, begging for food to eat, because they've done something. People are crying and you put them in so much of trouble, madam.
I agree.
Very sad.
I can tell you with my experience, because the way I was shaken and I was thinking I have to do all that, I can understand what kind of state of mind people are.
Yes. I always do that once in a while, man, to make people realize.
Yeah.
Sir,
so today
there.
I called up.
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah, sir, today I called up.
You're fine? You're fine with all other things?
Sir, I have challenges in my my office a little bit. Mm. But now, which I'm trying to read forgiveness and do my aura cleansing and Ida Pingla. Mm. So that I'm
one lady in your office not happy with you, madam. So one lady.
One lady in office?
Not happy with you.
Yeah, her name is Darshana Khedekar.
Yes, madam.
I don't know what to do with her because I think she doesn't like me.
It's okay, madam. Nobody should like anybody. It's okay. But everybody should just go and do their work. They should not see. In a working environment, everybody goes to work, get paid, do their work, come back. There's no point in liking somebody, not liking. That's a whole sort thing, madam.
Yeah.
You do the work according to law set by the company. This company says, must do this, do that. And you do it exactly, madam. What's the point of fighting with people? You're not going to get anything done.
Actually, she has a soft corner for our boss and she realized even I have a soft corner for our boss. So, this is what she thinks I'm a competition to her and that is what is creating a problem.
So sad, isn't it?
But I'm reading forgiveness for everybody in my office.
And do divine favor for the office, madam. She's her character is such.
Yeah. She will not probably change, but I'm asking for forgiveness from her soul.
She just want to control everything. She want to control everything. Yeah. Everybody must listen to her. Like that kind of character.
Yeah. I just forgive her. Let go and release
but
and
not
forgive.
Disturbing you. Not disturbing in any way. But you just do your work, madam. Do it at least 2 times a day, morning, afternoon, evening. Just re-forgive and pay some service to her. Do divine fire for your office. You know, start doing that.
Yes. So today I called up to check my son, whether he has BM or soul attached.
He's fine, madam.
Because my son... No, his name nothing. Is Raj Somi.
Fine.
Okay, because he's having weeds. He's having some type of drugs, which is ganja.
That's because he's got a lot of drug entities. He's got 1, 2, 3 different type of drug entities, madam.
Black entities.
No, drug entities.
Drug entities. So how do I
heal him? 1, 2, 3. Do aura cleansing in the morning. Do Ida Pingala. Okay, yeah. Do all the chakras. Do it like that morning and evening. In between, whenever you can, say healing on, become a powerful square to blaze away and burn away all the drug entities from my son's energy body, astral body and mental body.
Okay.
If
okay,
he can
I'm
do
doing
the divine
that
fire, it'll be fantastic. If he can do the divine fire, it'll be more fantastic.
I am keeping the forgiveness on his Agna Chakra, all the 7 pages.
Correct, man. If he can do it, it'll be more fantastic.
Okay, if he can do it, no? Okay, I will tell him.
Yeah.
And sir, he wants to go to abroad for future studies. So, will that help for him to come out of this drug entities and dark energy?
Madam, drug is more available overseas, madam. It's legal sometimes in countries.
Okay, it's okay.
Where he wants to go?
Okay. Where he wants to go to UK or Australia?
Madam, some countries, madam, Australia is not too bad. I'm not sure about UK. But grass is like smoking. Grass is like smoking.
Yes, grass is like smoking, correct.
That's all. They don't take it as a big drug thing, you know, madam. So every weekend, everybody there is smoking and having fun. That's all. They said they can sleep well.
Okay.
Either alcohol or smoking.
Okay.
People who tend to take a lot of alcohol to sleep.
And
socializing. So now weed has become, you know, in America, in 2 states, madam, weed is legal.
Yes, he's done all that research.
They even give sweets, madam. Because you know why it's legal, madam?
Yeah.
They cannot catch people and put them in jail. There are too many people in jail.
Oh, my God.
That's all. So we legalize it.
Okay.
So it's legal now. But the problem, madam, now school children are also getting into it.
Yes, you're right.
Now they're making sweets of marijuana, which is weed.
Absolutely, sir.
You're making sweets, madam?
Yes.
So what do you do now?
He's telling me, Mama, even you should try because you will enjoy that.
Now you
sweet.
See, madam? You see what these guys are doing? It's what? Because it's so like that, when you go to a country like that. No, it's like smoking. You become addicted, but it's much more stronger than smoking, that's all.
Okay.
I mean, smoking,
so if I have to,
see, madam, smoking is to some extent, okay? You feel a bit high, but it doesn't take you to the next level. Weed takes you to the next level. You forget things. You don't want to get involved. You're not working. You know what I mean, madam?
Yeah, I understood.
So for children, it's bad. For old people who go to work, they're stressed up, they come and have a weed, and sleep is fine. It's like a sleeping pill.
Correct.
It's like alcohol, madam. It's like alcohol, madam. You can be a social drinker or become an addiction.
Correct.
A lot of people drink alcohol to sleep, madam.
Yes.
They cannot sleep as an entity, alcohol sleep, you know.
So how do I heal him to get him come out of this
addiction? Blaze away and burn away all the entities, madam.
Drug entities, no?
Yeah.
And negative thoughts and negative patterns, blaze away, burn away in a day, twice in a day.
Yes.
And I will see if I can, if he has to read the forgiveness, he has to read page 7, right?
Yes, madam.
Okay. Till such time I can continue to show on the Ajna Chakra, right?
Yes.
Okay, but no BM or soul attached for him?
No, madam.
Okay. Thank you so much, sir. I'm feeling a little relieved after talking to you and hearing to you.
Okay, madam.
I think you have a healing sound and a healing vibration which is helping
me
to
keep you back. No,
Sastila,
madam. Just do my work.
No, sir. You have a pure soul, sir.
Yeah. Divine has chosen.
I'm feeling blessed. Thank you so much.
Just doing our best, madam. Okay, madam. Take care.
Thank you, sir. Thank you.
Bye.